They're calling it the Time Bomb Tour, which includes 11 shows across Canada this fall, including an appearance on We Day here in Calgary on Monday. They are Alyssa Reed and Virginia to Vegas. Here's a little smattering of their work. Have a look.
Keep dreaming, keep on, keep believing.
We are the kings and queens. Our hearts, they break. We may fall in between the cracks. Living life like it's just a game of blackjack. I don't know how, but we always find our way back. Looking back when I was just a little girl with a big dream, living in a lonely world. It seems life is impossible. So believe that you're unstoppable.
The song is called We Are Stars, a fantastic song, and joining us on a Skype video call, it's Derek Baker, who's part of Virginia to Vegas, and Alyssa Reed, part of the Time Bomb Tour. Hey guys, good to see you.
How you doing?
Hi.
You're in Toronto, you're on your way to Calgary. What do you two know about Calgary?
I know you guys throw awesome parties. There's a lot of hot cowboys.
Wow.
These are rivals with Alyssa because she's from Edmonton. So you guys, Calgarians don't like people from Edmonton, do they?
Oh, here we go. Now we've got a little rivalry going. Oh my goodness, Alyssa. No, you know what? We love you. It doesn't matter. That song, by the way, We Are Stars, did a lot for you too. Congratulations. A fantastic song and a fantastic video as well.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. We Day is something that you two are going to be a part of. For someone who is not familiar with We Day, what's it all about?
We Day is a group of shows across Canada and the U.S. where people come together to celebrate all the positive things that people are doing in their community. There's tons of amazing speakers and performers, and everyone gets to come together and talk about what they're doing and to celebrate all their accomplishments this year.
Yeah, and that's the thing. Celebrate it and be proud of it as well, too. That's quite a message. I mean, when you two were probably approached with this, you obviously wanted to know a little bit more about it. But I'm sure once you heard what it was all about, you said, yeah, let's do this.
Absolutely. And we're really excited to go and to hear everyone speak and see what everyone's been doing. Because you hear that everyone does all these positive things, but you don't actually get to get in unless you are one of those people who has done something positive. So we're really lucky that we got the invite and we get to hear everyone's story.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Go ahead,
Derek. It's really cool that 17,000 people are going to be sitting there in the Calgary Saddle Dome, and they're going to walk away with an inspired, empowering, feeling. And I think that power, that message of positivity is very infectious. So I think that's great for youth. I think it's amazing.
Well, let's be honest too, guys. They're also there to see you as well too.
Doubt it.
Yeah, that might be a small little part of it as well too. How did you two get together? How did you two meet up?
I got in a car accident actually, and Alyssa was one of the only person that came to my rescue.
You called other people?
No.
I just called you.
Anyway, Alyssa came to rescue. She came and flirted with the cop and helped me out of some trouble. So that was kind of the start of a great friendship.
Well, to have a friend like that, Alyssa, is a pretty cool thing. This is a neat name to the tour. It's called the Time Bomb Tour. Explain that one.
So that was named after my sophomore album that came out earlier this year, and we thought it would be a really cool idea for the tour because a lot of really amazing things have happened to us this year. We've had a lot of really cool opportunities, and we thought that it would be like a really cool bang to the end of the year. So it's kind of ironic and cheesy, but we liked it.
It's and it catches your ear. It's a great idea. The future for you two, are you planning to do more work together? Is that what's written in the cards, if you will?
Well, we write together very often, and we may be working on something currently to release later this year. So,
looking forward to it, guys. Yeah, this is great. I mean, you must both be very excited about the direction that your careers are taking, because so far, guys, it's looking fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I mean, for me, it's been amazing to have Alyssa kind of help me in, you know, get my stepping stone into the Canadian, you know, pop industry. And it's been an amazing year for me. I feel very grateful that people have received, you know, my music thus far, and it's an amazing experience. So,
well, I'll say one thing: we are so excited and extremely excited to hear you perform on Monday for the big WE Tour. Thank you both very much. This has been it's been a lot of fun, and congratulations. Keep smiling and keep doing your thing.
Thank you, and good luck with that haunted house. Let me know how that goes.
Yes, I will definitely let you know. And happy Halloween to both of you. Skype video call with Virginia DeVegas. It's Derek Baker and, of course, part of the Time Bomb Tour, Alyssa Reed. A lot of fun. They will be here on Monday, by the way, performing at the Saddle Dome. Well, there's a lot of other things happening in and around our city as well, too, including the nominations for the 19th Annual Immigrants of Distinction Award, the IDA. They are officially open and will be accepted until 1:30 on Friday, November 28th. You still have time. And if you'd like more information, there's the email address. It's immigrantsofdistinction.com. This is Trending on Shaw.